ऑडियंस को बताइए कि मेडिकल इमेजिंग होता क्या है।
एज वी नो इट्स वेरी एक्सपेंसिव इन इंडिया।
व्हाई डिड यू चूज एलएफ फॉर यू नो गोइंग अब्रॉड फॉर हायर एजुकेशन?
डायग्नोसिस। सो डायग्नोसिस में ये सब पार्ट आता है। द स्टाफ वाज वेरी गुड एंड दे हेल्प्ड अस अ लॉट।
हाउ डिड यू लाइक अबाउट द प्री डिपार्चर सेशन व्हिच वी हैड टुडे?
हेलो टू ऑल, welcome to my YouTube channel and thanks for regularly watching our videos. My name is Aslam Sheikh and I am the founder and CEO of Alif. Today we are going to discuss another very informative topic.
Hi friends, so today we have Prajakta with us, and Prajakta is going to UK University of Dundee for her master's in medical imaging. That's a very unique course, so we'll learn more about it and about Prajakta. So Prajakta, my first question is what you have done here in Mumbai so far, and any experience and exposure?
So I was in Vatumal College of Engineering, Worli. I did my biomedicals there. In Nanavati Hospital, I did my internship. I worked as a biomedical engineer for a month. It was a nice experience working there with the staff in the biomedical department especially. That was a great experience.
And then, फिर कैसे ख्याल आया कि अभी now we want to go for masters in UK, giving your experience here?
So I wanted to do specialization in biomedicals. And I chose medical imaging as my subject. So
medical imaging,
because that interested me a lot when I was
studying. So aap apne audience ko bataiye ki medical imaging hota kya hai, I mean what is
medical
is?
Imaging is diagnostic technologies jaise MR, CT, CT scans, PETs, gamma radiation, all those radioactive, all those departments come under that. So jab aap को कुछ मेडिकेशन के लिए जाना होता है तो यू फर्स्ट स्टेप इज डायग्नोसिस। सो डायग्नोसिस में ये सब पार्ट आता है। सो दैट इज वेरी एडवांसिंग नाउ एंड एज वी नो इट्स वेरी एक्सपेंसिव इन इंडिया। एंड सो उसके लिए जो हम कर सकते हैं कि यू कैन कॉस्ट कटिंग एंड ऑल, तो उसके लिए बहुत इम्पॉर्टेंट है ये।
अच्छा, सो थैंक्स फॉर शेयरिंग दिस इन्फॉर्मेशन एंड दिस इज समथिंग विच इज वेरी रेयर कोर्स। एंड फ्रेंड्स, दिस इज हाउ यू कैन कीप एन आई ऑन व्हाट्स वेयर द वर्ल्ड इज गोइंग एंड व्हाट आर द एडवांस प्रोग्राम्स इन योर फील्ड। सो थैंक्स फॉर शेयरिंग प्रजक्त। सो लेट मी आस्क यू नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, दैट व्हाई डिड यू चूज अलिफ फॉर यू नो गोइंग अब्रॉड फॉर हायर एजुकेशन?
माय सिस्टर वाज हेल्प बाय द स्टाफ ओवर हियर, इवन शी डिड हर masters in biomedicals through here only. So she started her application from here only, and the staff was very good and they helped her a lot, and even she recommended that you should not go anywhere else and you should come here only.
So how was your experience so far?
My experience was very good. Shireen assisted me in handling all the applications, and whatever she needed, I helped her in that, and even she was a phone call away. So I think it was a great help, and it was very easily manageable with her.
Okay, and Prajakta, how did you like about the pre-departure session which we had today?
I think there was a lot of informative things that came to me through this session, and about the luggage, about the etiquettes that I should be following there, how I should be behaving, or what should not do or do. So that could have not been possible with the internet. That could have been possible with the experience or talking to somebody who's experienced. So I think that was very informative.
Okay, thank you Prajakta for giving us an opportunity to service you.
Yeah,
and wish you all the best.
Yeah, glad. I'm glad.
Thank you.
Yeah.